Hi boys and girls, welcome back to Kira's Funny Videos, and today is all about finding and learning thingies, and I'll explain the rules. So I do a lucky dip, right? And here I got the letter B. I roll the dice, because it's a dice, a butterfly, bird, book, ball. I roll the dice and onto the floor. And I'll do that again because it landed on the lowercase b. Again. Butterfly. So I either have to draw a butterfly or find a butterfly. But because it's nighttime out there, it's probably not going to be any butterflies. There's butterflies up there. I end up having to find a butterfly, draw a butterfly. So I'm ready to get started. And I'm going to be with my dad. He's going to help find stuff, but he's going to be like a kind of like a person that's going to be helping. Okay, so let's get started on the first one. And we got the letter D, and let's roll the dice. We got a duck. And I think I have a duck toy. Come over. I'm not sure if I have a duck toy. Do we have a duck toy? I don't know if we do. Okay, that only means one thing. I have to draw a duck. So I'll get my pens. Wait, what if there's a duck in a book? There must be a duck in a book. How about, I'm in a room. Is there a duck in there? Okay. Wait, it might be in, what's it called? That book, what's it called? What's it called? Graham Bass book. Animals. Here we go. Animals. There might be a duck in letter D. Let's go check. Let's go to letter D. And one more. Now let's see if we can find any these duck. There, up there, a duck. Right there. Okay. So we found a duck. Next, just put that there. Okay, next. We don't need the D anymore. So I'll put it over there. Next we got the letter Z. Okay,
that's gonna be impossible.
If it lands on this from now on, I'm just going to draw the letter Z. What's it? Zigzag. It's a zigzag.
Find zigzag. Go.
Find a zigzag. Can I make a zigzag?
What about clothing that has zigzags?
What about that lightning one with the unicorn? Try that. Okay, let's check the colouring. Okay. No socks. No. Check up there. No, that's a rainbow dad. One more. What could it be? Did I give it away or something? I'll check up here. I can't see it. Okay, maybe. I'll just have to draw one.
Yeah.
Wait.
A toy box.
Wait, where? Where can it be?
That's zigzag.
Oh, zigzag. Found a zigzag on the toy box. Okay. We found a Z. So where did I put the Z? There it is. No more Z. Okay. Next one. G, and the smaller dice. G, okay. I'm not gonna. Again.
Shame.
Globe, we got a globe.
A globe. And, I don't see a globe.
Wait. Don't spoil it for me. Oh, a globe. Like that. But, Noah, is that cheating? If it's cheating.
I don't think so.
If it's cheating, I don't think it is. Because this is called a globe. Here's another one, but I don't know. I think my little sister broke this or something. Look at it. It's all broken. Okay. Next one. So, what did I do with the... what we did with the globe? No more. Okay. Next one. E. And we got... an ilk.
Elk.
What's an elk?
You probably won't have an elk. That's impossible.
Okay, how about we look for an elk?
You won't have an elk. You definitely don't have an elk.
What about... who put this in my room? Okay. I don't think we have an elk. So... there might be an animal book. I hope, question fingers, if an elk is in this book, the E. G. Yeah, have a look. Look. Is there any E's? Or is there any?
On the wallpaper?
I'm looking on the wallpaper. Oh, I don't think there's any. Wait. But what is so like? There is E reindeers, right?
Elk and reindeer are different animals.
Oh, okay.
You might have to draw an elk.
Oh, we can do it again.
All right, here's a different letter.
That
again. One's too hard.
An elk? Who puts an elk on a dice? Again. An elephant. I can... Okay.
You know, you can go to the... we know the one in the Animalia book, but that's too easy.
Yeah, I'm going to use that. Let's get that over and done with. And I don't even need to flip the page. The elephant is right there. Okay. This book is a great help. Next. I'll put that one over there. We got R. Wait, where's the letter? R. Here we go. Let's roll the dice. Rainbow! We can draw a rainbow.
You can draw a rainbow?
Yeah, let's draw a
rainbow. Otherwise, I know there's a rainbow in your wardrobe.
Really? Ooh, you're right. There is actually a rainbow. Rainbow! Can you see that rainbow there? Wait, did you see it? Okay. Ah, we don't need R anymore because we did.
Maybe last letter.
What?
Two letters in.
W.
Okay.
Mouse.
W mouse? No, M, sweetie.
Oh, we got M.
We got a mouse in our garden.
Oh, we're not going to be able to. Okay. Okay, it's going to roll again. A monkey. Ooh.
Monkey.
I think I can act out a monkey. How about I go... mm-hmm. I'm not going to do that. So...
you don't have a monkey plush toy.
I don't know what I can do. Except, I could draw it. Do you want me to go get a piece of paper?
Yeah, drawing. Got a thing up there.
Alright. Paper? I'm sorry I don't need posters, but they have to work. Okay.
Are they all been drawn on?
Oops, I can't use the back.
Oh.
Maybe I could use a clipboard, but I don't know. I'll just be back. So make sure you just maybe just look at the animated pages. I don't know. Yeah. Different colours. Let's start. So I'll show you. You can just watch me draw. So what were we doing again?
Monkey.
Monkey. Okay. I'll see if I can draw it. I'm not really good at drawing monkeys. I'm good at drawing dogs. Okay. Monkeys have like space. Oh, this looks like a bear. Doesn't look like a bear. Okay. It's my little sister. There we go. Does that look like a monkey or does it need a banana? I think it needs a banana. Here comes my little sister. Okay. There, that's the monkey.
Alright.
Does that look like a monkey?
Kind of.
Okay. That's enough. I'll be back. Bye-bye. Say bye-bye.
Stop it.
Okay, we have to lock the door. She's actually coming back. Sorry, baby. Okay. Let's go. Okay, sorry.
Last letter.
Sorry about the interruption. Oh, can't we do 3 more minutes? Okay.
One more.
No, 3. Come on.
1.
3. Okay, let's get ready. 3 more. We got O. And time to roll the dice. Ostrich. And I know the ostrich in the book.
There is an ostrich in the book.
Ostrich. See that?
Yeah. All done.
Over there. Ostrich. That was easy. Okay, next is my little sister. I rolled the dice quickly. We got landed on an eye. Insect,
that's easy.
Does it count if I
insect, there's insect, butterflies and insect.
Butterflies. Which one looks like more of this one looks like more of an insect. Okay. Okay, that one. Okay.
One more.
No, 2 more, actually. Okay, ready? B. Okay. You know this? We got a ball.
That's easy.
Ball.
Go.
I'll be back. Just look at the aim out of my area if you can. I'll be back.
Do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do
do
Last letter. Are you ready? Grand finale. We got F. And if it landed on fish, we used to have a fish, but now it's dead. Okay, let's roll the dice. And it landed on a flower.
The garden.
The garden, but it's dark out there. So maybe I could... What happened to that flower you bought from BG?
Have a look in the feather box.
Here you go. Flower from BG! There we go. Okay. Now, one last thing.
Last letter.
Let's do a quiz. Okay. Right. So with the quiz, what did we use for the letter G? What did we find? It's in the background here somewhere.
Globe.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Globe. Okay. So next thing, what do we use for F? And I'm holding it right here, so.
Flower.
Okay, what did we use for R? What did we do?
Rainbow.
Yes, we did a rainbow. What about Z?
Z. I can't remember.
We did a zigzag.
That's right.
And B is ball. I'll show you the ball. Ball. With a lowercase b, okay? Monkey, we will do the monkey, the M, monkey.
Monkey.
And I, what do we do for I?
Insect,
which is on the wall here. Okay. And O, what do we do for O?
Oh, that's zero. Oh, sorry.
That was in.
What?
Did we do...
What did we do? Okay, doesn't matter.
That's it. That's all of them.
Okay. Yes, that's all of them.
Alright.
Bye. See you next time for Kira's funny videos. Bye-bye.